Oops. Yeah, the right number here.
Stand, please, in honor of the bride.
This afternoon in the sight of these witnesses to join the two of you, Jim and Larissa, in marriage. Jim, do you take Larissa for your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love her and to cherish her and care for her, forsaking all others, keep her only unto you as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And you, Larissa, do you take Jim for your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love him and to cherish him also, forsaking all others, keep him only unto you as long as you both shall live?
I promise, I will try.
Okay. You'll try the best, huh?
Yes.
Well, I'm sure you plan to make your relationship a very successful experience, huh? For the rest of your lives. That's the idea. Nobody ever gets in this position with intention.